Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again. Today I would like to show about the PLC SLC 500 again. Yes, in the previous video, we already study about how to back up the program from PLC SLC 500 to a computer. Okay, so today I will show about the wiring connection of the module. First, digital input, digital output, and then we will study to analog input. Okay, so let's start. So I will insert the one card to explain A B K picture D I one. Okay, this one. One more for specification. So DI2. Okay. So this is the specification of PLC Alain Prelet SLC 500 module. Input module. This module we can wiring the cable 220 to the terminal. Okay, so let me explain step by step about how to connect the terminal, this terminal, before we go to create the sample program and test the input and output. Okay, so for specification, we already saw the nameplate. Okay, so let me explain this terminal. For this terminal, we have 16 bits or 16 points, right? So in 0, it means that point number 0, bit number 0, yes, until 15. So it totally, it has 16 points or 16 bits, okay? So how to wiring? For example, the digital input get command or get the information from the electrical device like push button, limit switch, command start something, right? So how to wiring? So this one has AC com, you see? The AC com and this one AC com also. For this one, it means that this terminal is this one. Not so clear. I will use the another color. So this one, this terminal connect is I mean that com AC com, and this terminal it mean that this one. Okay, So for example, I have a push button. Example, I have a push button. Like this, okay, like this. I have push button. Yes. So I will rotate. Okay. If we want to create the program, we must understand the concept first and the terminal connection first. Okay. So for example, I have push button. Example, start. Start button. Okay. For start button, normally we connect the command, right? 120 to the, for example, L1. I have L1. Yes, connect to here. This one L1. It means that line number 1. Okay, L1. And we also have the natural, right? 220. We also has natural. So I will change the color, this one color, yes, like this. And this one a natural, right? Okay. So we must connect the natural to the AC com. Okay. So I will connect from natural to AC com, this one. Yes, and this is a push button. Okay, push button. So natural connect to here and then jump one cable from here to here also. Okay. Let me choose any color for easy to look. Yes, this one. We jump the terminal new natural from here to here also. It means that jump this one. Okay. For L1. Okay. If we want to get this input on, we must connect the L1 from this button, right, to here. L0, sorry, L0. This one, right? So I will change the color to red color. You see, okay. So when we push the start button, this point or this bit is will on, okay, will turn on. So the bit number 0 will turn on if we push this button. When we pull this button, the 220 will 220 AC VAC, right? will through from this button to this, and then connect to the inside the PLC. Okay. So it is the concept of digital input module. And if we have some button, example button stop, like this, stop button, stop button, right? So we must connect from this to this also. Okay, from this to this, and then connect to the another point, right? Another point, this to point number one, right? Bit number one. You see, the bit number zero is here, bit number one is here. So when we freeze the button stop, the point number one will turn on. Okay, let me test for you in the next video. So this is the concept of PLC SLC 500 module 1746 underscore IM16. It means that the input module 16 point. Okay. So thank you very much for watching my video. And the next video, I will show the actual condition when we push this button and this button, the program will on with the this lamp will on also. Okay, so we will see you next video. And if have any comment, any questions, please comment under my video. I will reply. And don't forget like, comment, and share, and subscribe my channel also. So thank you very much, and see you next video. Bye bye.